I'm Sarah Hashimaris in the Los Angeles Times newsroom. Ukraine's acting defense minister was dismissed today over his handling of the crisis in Crimea, which has been annexed by Russia. The Times reports that some lawmakers criticize outgoing defense minister Ihor Tenyuk for giving up the Ukrainian region without a fight against Russian forces. Speaking today at a news conference ending a nuclear strategy summit in The Hague, President Obama acknowledged that Russia is unlikely to leave Crimea anytime soon, but he also urged that Russia's takeover of the peninsula indicates less influence, not more. Meanwhile, the U.S. Senate moved forward on $1 billion in loan guarantees for Ukraine this week. For more, visit LATimes.com and at LATimes World on Twitter for the latest updates.